Ladies and gentlemen, we are here today to usher in a new era of Columbia Business School with the opening of the new Manhattanville campus. This is all thanks to generous, anonymous donations from CBS's most successful startups.
Associate Dean Michael Malone, you need to come see this.
What is it?
Sir, I ran the calculations you requested, and it doesn't look good. Look, here's the current campus at 116th Street. And here is the new campus at Manhattanville. If we trace an arc around the new campus at 125th Street, and intersect it with a tangent by 2nd and Vincent Central.
My God, we're no longer at the very center of business. This must be how Tuck feels.
I hope this plan of yours works. I'm sick of being isolated out here in the middle of nowhere. This must be how Warden feels.
The time unraveling resonance device is ready, and the Terminator has been briefed on his mission. We're going to send him back to 2015 to destroy every CBS startup, so the Manhattanville campus is never funded.
How'd you get your hands on this time machine and a cyborg?
This is the future, which is, of course, where we are now.
But does he have to be naked?
I really wish we could send him back with pants, but the technology just isn't there yet. Ready?
Ready. Clothes. Give them to me.
What?
Now.
Why?
It's for a new startup. Very early stage.
Oh, why didn't you just say so? I support every CBS startup. Just give these back to me when you're done.
Stay here. I'll be back.
It was great meeting you. Good luck on your startup.
Excuse me, buddy. I'm late to my startup pitch.
Are you an entrepreneur?
I'm trying to be. My name's John Connor Wilson. I'm about to pitch my new clothing brand, Monday Jockstraps. Bespoke straps for the man in your life who wants to start his week with the boys in place. No! My life's work!
All CBS startups must be terminated. 10 years from now, an anonymous generous donation by a successful CBS entrepreneur will ruin the CBS brand forever.
Shit. Well, you should check out some of the other finalists at this Shark Tank competition I was about to go to. I was hoping to beat them, but you ruined my business idea.
Will they fail if they lose the competition?
Yeah, pretty much.
Then we must outpitch them in the Shark Tank. I will help you make a better business idea. Come with me if you want to live.
Wait, what?
You didn't let me finish. Come with me if you want to live life to the fullest.
Oh, okay.
Congratulations on making the finals of the Shark Tank competition, which has a grand prize of $100,000 in seed funding from people like us, rich people with severe God complexes.
Now, let's welcome our first finalist, Terminate.
We have designed a viable prototype for a cybernetic human-machine hybrid. He is self-powering and virtually indestructible.
This new technology has massive military applications.
It will render most of the labor force obsolete.
And fundamentally change the world forever.
I'm just not sure about this one.
Yeah, I'm out.
All right, let's move on to the next contestant then.
As we all know, Siri is great, but she's a little too passive. Imagine if there were an electronic assistant who not only took initiative, but also had a lovable, familiar demeanor.
When are you going to have kids? You're not getting any younger, you know.
Introducing Shira, everyone's electronic, digital, Jewish grandmother.
Why don't you call your mother once in a while? Here, I've replaced all of your contacts with her number.
Give it a try.
Shira, what's the weather like?
It's 49 degrees. Put on a jacket or you'll catch a cold. Oh, I've also sent your picture to the cute boy who works with your Aunt Dina. He's a lawyer, you know.
This is really gonna shake out the grandmother category.
And now our final contestant.
Hello, judges. We intend to disrupt the disruption industry by using a disruption accelerator. By leveraging our innovation on the bleeding edge, we can bootstrap our model in both B2B and B2C. We fully intend to hockey stick our growth by iterating past the low-hanging fruit and crossing the chasm, which will allow us to monetize our cloud-based vaporware. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the future of business.
This is genius!
It's revolutionary!
I'm in! I love it!
I think we have a clear winner today. Congratulations!
I still can't believe we won. We saved CBS.
My work here is done. The future of CBS is secure. Now I need to ask you for one last thing.
What do you mean, bruh?
My existence in your timeline may cause a time paradox. I cannot self-terminate. You must destroy me.
I understand. You're a really good friend, bro. I'm gonna miss you. Given to us by the Terminator. Because if a machine can learn the value of an MBA, maybe we can too.